interest in. So our doors are always open. And Your Excellency, when I went to your country last year, I was incredibly impressed with the progress you've made. I had the honour to attend your 50th anniversary of celebrations of independence. And what I saw was a really positive attitude to the UK, that the expression parliament choice kept cropping up. But your president told me that he wanted the UK to do more. We wanted to have more trade activity. And that's why we've now launched the UK Sierra Leone Trade Forum. That's why we have a UK Sierra Leone Chamber of Commerce. That's why we had that excellent investment forum last November. And that's why we're going to carry on doing more and more. And so we're going to do everything possible to keep trade and the prosperity agenda as our absolute key priority. Now, I don't believe we can have a better person than your president, His Excellency Ernest Bai Koroma.